it's a really difficult question because idea is such a vague term.
Yes.
Because, you know, organizing going solo, which is a one-day conference, was an idea. But writing one blog post is an idea too. And so I organized two conferences and wrote 2,000-something blog posts. But they're not the same size of ideas. And I opened a co-working space, that's an idea. And I organized Bloggy Fridays, and that's an idea. And I don't know. How can I answer this question?
You decide.
Okay. So how many ideas have I actually carried out? Thousands.
How many didn't you?
Didn't? Probably thousands too.
So this makes 50%?
It's a difficult question. No, I think I carry out more than I don't. So it's more two-thirds, one-third, or something like that. Well, it's doubly hard to answer because the ideas that... Often the ideas that you don't carry out, you nip them in the bud. You know, I have great ideas, but I just don't put any energy in them because they're going nowhere. Whereas ideas that you do carry out generate other ideas and other ideas and other ideas. So I think it's an almost impossible question to answer.
That's right.
But I tried.
Thanks very much.
You're welcome. You